You know why I'm here. Drake dropped a video, so let's get to it. Oh my God, I'm getting interrupted. Oh my God, fuck. Keep it down. Keep it down, please. What's up, guys? It's your boy, Local Light Skin. And today, I'm back with another one. In today's video, we do have a special treat for you. We got Drake. Drake's got a new song called Laugh Now, Cry Later. And in this song, he has multiple cameos, man. I saw Drewski, Odell, Kevin Durant, Marshawn Lynch. I cannot wait to give y'all a reaction to this video. Even though there's probably already 1,000 reactions out, I'm like 13 hours late. And in internet time, that's like 5 days past. But anyway, let's get to today's video, y'all. Make sure to subscribe to the channel and let's get it going.
Sometimes we laugh, sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now.
What kind of car is this? This some like futuristic Futurama bullshit going on? Because I don't recognize this car at all.
Baby, I took a half, she took the whole thing slow.
That looks like that new Maybach that's not even out yet. But of course, when you're Drake, you can get it early, so, you know.
Trip, now we on your block and it's like a ghost town.
Okay.
Baby, where did these niggas be at when they said
oh shit. Oh, Kevin Durant. Listen, I'm not a rapper, but check this line out. I ain't playing with you niggas this year like Kevin Durant.
Bruh, shut your bitch ass.
Nah, I'm saying, but look, Kevin Durant, they could have made him look a bit more fly. I think he was wearing a beanie to protect himself from all the hate because he don't brush his hair. You know what I'm saying? His barber, him and his barber don't get along. They've been beefing for years. So that's why he kept the beanie on. Smart move, because if he had his hair out, people would have been on his ass about it. So let's go.
Tired of beefing. Oh. You can't even pay me enough to react.
See, they didn't show the splash because he probably didn't make it, but you know, it's all good.
Oh,
okay, KD. Okay. You can't shoot over KD. That boy 7 feet. It may say 6'10", 6'11" on his little chart, but that boy 7 foot. Quit playing with him.
Shotty come sit on my lap. Hey, they say Drizzy just snap. This in between us is not like a store. This isn't a closable gap. Hey, I see some niggas attack and don't end up making it back.
You're running routes. Ah, OBJ. Man, this is the only guy I know that works out in an oversized graphic t-shirt that probably costs a couple hundred dollars. Most dudes are, Nike Dry Fit, Nike Tank. This dude in a full, thick cotton, freaking oversized t-shirt while playing football. I like it, because Odell's always pushing, you know, he's pushing the next thing. I guarantee the next generation of football players just looks like Odell. Richard Mille and all. Ha ha.
Damn, baby. Sometimes we laugh, sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now.
Ooh, Drake is in tears. See, that looks like me when that one girl broke my heart and I was listening to Marvin's Room for like 2 hours straight. That's how I looked.
Gay.
But you know, can't get into that right now. I'll get emotional. I miss her, bro. Fuck. Sorry about that. My camera died. We're back, though. We're back.
We took a trip, now we on your block, and it's like a ghost town.
Wow.
Baby, where did these niggas be at when they said they doing?
So for those of you who don't know, this is some symbolism. This is how...
You stupid.
LeBron James dressed when he first got drafted. So now you know.
I'm in the trenches, relax. Can you not pay that little boy in the club? Cause we do not listen to rats. We in Atlanta, I buy her wig. She telling me Tay is the best.
Ooh, okay.
The
jet skiing.
I'm like the baby, I'm not just a rapper. You play with me, you won't get stretched.
Okay. Alright, man. Check them out, man. They all fly and shit. I'm shouts out to Lil Durk. Lil Durk don't really get to, you know, get features with big time artists, but here he is. Shouts out Durk. Why Drake look like he like a linebacker? Look at those shoulders. This boy really like check out this extension here. He go all the way out here. This boy look like a cool 200 easy. A cool 200 easy for Drake right now.
So I bet they on their face right now.
Oh shit.
The f off the block.
Marshawn Lynch made a cameo. That's what I like to see. Marshawn Lynch, bro. That boy a real nigga. That boy a real nigga, and he laid Drake out. You have a hood nigga and a soft light skinned nigga, and they collide, the dark skinned nigga won. But hey, better luck next time.
I know that they at the crib.
That's the look you give when you tell your girlfriend you're going out with the boys and you're not going to the club. Then you go to the club, that's the laugh you gonna give yourself, bro.
I'm crazy down bad, what they had didn't last, damn baby. Sometimes we laugh, sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now. Baby, I took a half and she took the whole thing, slow down. Baby, we took a trip, now we on your block and it's like a ghost town.
So this is him redoing Muhammad Ali's pool scene. That's dope. Shouts out to Drake for always trying to push the, you know, the creative boundaries, you feel me?
Baby, where did these niggas be at when they said they doing all this and all that? When he tell a story, that's not how it went. Know they be lying 100%. Moved out of risk and forgot about it been. Now they just call me to tell me come get it. Now that boy off and I don't want no credit. If it was me, they wouldn't regret it. Let me be dead and now they won't get it. Still beating, my niggas still eating. Backyard it look like the garden eating. Pillow talk with him, she's spilling the tea. And then shawty came back and said she didn't mean it.
Oh, they go KD.
I know that they at the crib, going crazy down bad. What they had didn't last, damn baby. Sometimes
this camera quality is crispy. It's almost like my goddamn eyeball.
Laugh, sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now.
What are you doing?
What?
Wait. Yo, you straight?
Yeah, I'm good. No, I'm good.
Dog, we literally on there, like me, Odell, is, we got
He probably said we got hoes. That's what they bleeped out. Or bitches. Either or. I'm woke to this shit, you know what I'm saying? We got Drake and Odell. There's gonna be hoes there, obviously.
It's been a long fight. It's been a long fight, and I just had to have a warrior spirit, and that's all. So I'm just...
Don't start that.
No, I'm good. I'm just regrouping. I'm just regrouping.
You sure?
You got a tissue?
No. Why would...
Okay.
Yo, it's bro.
Okay.
Baby, I took a half and she took the whole thing. Slow down. Baby.
You see, this is how I look when I go down on... Never mind. I'm gonna keep that off of YouTube. Aha.
We took a trip, now we on your block and it's like a ghost town. Baby. Where these niggas be at when they say they doing all this and all that?
Okay. Odell in his hoe. I'm surprised they give Odell a cameo scene at Dino to fucking do his thing. Come on now. They give Drewski the cameo time. You know what I'm saying? Okay. Nice. Directed by Dave Myers. Produced by Freed and Joy. I don't know what that is, 66668, I couldn't tell you what that means, but yeah, it's pretty. Is that it? Yeah, that's pretty much it, dog. Wow, what a video. And my light went off, so we're gonna, you know, we're gonna improvise like we always do. We don't quit, we don't fold over here. So anyway, that was a dope ass video. Drake, for show, did his thing. As always, the video was dope, the production was dope, great symbolism. But that does it for my time today, y'all. As you can see, I'm sweating like a goddamn, two fat bitches in a porta potty because it is hot in this room, hot outside, and it's time for me to get the fuck out of here. Y'all have a good day now. Peace.